Barbie the Barbie. The Barbie title is... The Barbie title is... This.
In the beginning.
In the beginning. The Barbie title is... In the beginning. I read... Baba. We live in a beautiful world. Just look at the beautiful, wonderful thing around you. Let's go back to the beginning and see what the Bible tells us. About how it all began. Wow! See the dolphin. Next page. In the beginning, God made it a heaven and the earth. God moved over the darkness and said, light. He called it the light day. He called it the darkness night. And that was that for day one. Wow. Next page. Then God made it space to spread the water above. From the water blue, he called it the space sky, and that was the fourth day too. God gathered the water together and dry ground appeared. He called it the ground land, and he watered sea. Then he made it plant and grass or grind the tree, and the was that for day three. This question, what did God made it on day one? Number one, page. Then God made it the light in the sky. He made it the sun for the day, the moon for the night, and all the stars, and that was that for day four. Wow. This diamond, you found a vibrant gem. Next page. God made it a fish to swim in the water and bird to fly in the sky, half babies. He told them fill the world with a spreading and singing that for day five. This diamond, you found a Bible gem. Next page. Next, God made it the animals. He made it from animals, wild animals, and animals that crawl the ground. Just one more thing to make. God said the most special thing of all. Page. So his image, God made man and human, have babies, he said, and look after this world, care of the fish and bird and the animals. And that was that for day six. This question, where animals most special thing God made it? No. Next page. Then God looked at everything he made it. It was very good. He says so. On the seventh day he rested and made it the day special. And that was that. See? Next page. God was pleased that a creation he rest the seventh day. True. Wow. Yes, say we read the Bible for fun and a fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.